Dear students, my name is Pooja Bhalla. I am your social science teacher. Today, we are going to learn about directions. Directions tell us where a place is and how to get to that place. Every map has a direction pointer. North, south, east and west. They are also known as cardinal directions. Remember the word cardinal. Compass shows us the direction. It is available in a mobile in the form of GPS. Beside this, we have four intermediate directions: northwest, southwest, northeast, and southeast. Now, northeast is located halfway between north and east. Northwest is located halfway between north and west. Southwest is located halfway between south and west. And southeast is located halfway between south and east. Now, I will help you detect the directions. It's always a confusion among the children that north is towards the sky and south is down in the ground. But it is not correct. I will give you a tip to find out all the four directions. If you're facing towards the rising sun, then you're facing the east. And your back will be towards the west. Your right hand will point towards the south and your left hand will point towards the north. Now, I would like you all to do an activity. Draw a picture of your house on a piece of paper. Now find out and draw things which are on the north of your house, south of your house, something to the east of your house, and something to the west of your house. Thank you, children. See you soon.